Hello. They definitely had a lot of buttons, but we have a ton, so we didn't need that type of thing. I am loved thrifty haul. Hello. Today with Erica Faye, and I'm back with a thrifty craft haul for y'all. Okay, so crafty thrift haul, here it is, two different locations. I will explain, let's dig in. So the first one is from our road trip to Vegas. We stopped in Denver. So I like map out and always look wherever I'm traveling, if my mom's traveling, so she can stop at places because she travels a lot for business. And then she'll try to stop in at some places. And then if I'm traveling, I always, I'm looking to, and a lot of the times we come across the problem of these stores that we're looking for thrifting or crafting, a lot of crafting is what I should say, our scrapbooking stores are not open on Sundays and they're not open on Mondays, but we just happen to be traveling through Denver, and one of the scrapbook stores is actually a craft store, I should say, a thrifty craft store, and I will link the information below. So if you like all kinds of, if you like sewing, if you like all that kind of stuff, it's perfect for you. The scrapbooking stuff, I would say a lot of it was older and overpriced. That's my honest opinion. It's called the Craft Box, I'm pretty sure. Like I said, I'll link their information below. So we didn't have a huge haul or anything, but I did want to share with you what we picked up. So $1.99 for these little keychain ends or like findings that you can use. That was not a bad price at all. So we picked those up using those, plans on using those for dangles. These little purse buttons, I have a video, I will link it below, that talks about cutting off the little back so you can make these into flat backs. But so that's what we plan on doing with these. Or they can be used in dangles by the handle, but the little purses, how cute are those? And for 49 cents for four pieces, not bad there. And then these little flat back little wood pieces, Christmas trees, super cute, and they were 99 cents. So not a bad price there. And then they were whatever you could fit in this bag was $1.50. So we ended up spending $5, and my mom got all these fabric pieces, and she plans on using these in her crafty stuff. She makes flowers, rosettes, bows, and she covers journals and things like that with them. So she got a bunch of scrap pieces. So that kind of thing was a good deal there. So that's really all we got. So like I said, if you do knitting, crocheting, sewing, all that kinds of those different types of crafting things too, they definitely had a lot of buttons, but we have a ton, so we didn't need that type of thing. But they did have some different tools and some scrapbook papers and albums and things. Like I said, it's more like, you know, they're all used or pre-owned, and I just felt like the prices were a little bit overpriced. We're pretty spoiled here in the Kansas City area in the Midwest, where we get a lot of crafty, you know, garage sales. So we're able to go to those scrapbook garage sales and scoop up on all the good deals of scrapbooking things. So that store wasn't really, I wouldn't recommend it for that. But if you live in the Denver area or happen to be passing through, it's still worth a stop if you are a crafter of all sorts. I definitely recommend that. But we got all that for $5. And then here at home, we just got home the other day and we stopped into Habitat for Humanity and we got ourselves some thrifty finds. And that was these containers with the goodies inside. So this one has all of the, and like you can get these containers at the Dollar Tree, and we actually have a few. But so for $1.25, but this was $2, and it's filled with all the Scrabble tiles and different tiles. So some have the little number, so I know those are Scrabble. I'm not sure about these since they don't have the little like point system, but it's filled with those. I thought that was great. $2, that was a bargain. And then this one was $3 and it's filled. Let's see, I can open this one. I don't think I need to open the other one since you all know what, Scrabble tiles look like. So we don't need to open that one, but let's open this one for $3. It was the container. And then we have a bunch of little keys and metal little pieces, and they all have adhesive on the back, little button. We have some different words in here, heart, your, and it's just filled up. So that'll be fun. I am loved little buttons. And then a little washi tape, a couple of them, which we don't really care about that. And then some frames and some other things here. little paper clips, some handles or knobs. So we just really care that this, like these little things, these little findings, and then look, and the container on top of that. So that was a, you know, $5 right there. So we spent $10 in all of this. So thought we would share that, our recent thrifty haul, to inspire y'all to go and find your own thrifty deals. Be sure to tell me in the comments what you thought was a good deal out of here, or what you would have liked, or what you might have used or picked up as well. And share with me your latest thrifty find for crafting. I'd love to know about it. Thanks for watching. Bye.